When there's a storm brewing in your team, your family, your company, your country or economy, what are you going to be? In the storm, you could be the lightning, you could be the rain, you could be the howling wind, or you could choose to be the rock. That is what leaders choose to be. In times of uncertainty, we look to see who is it that seems to have things together. And leaders are the people who remain calm and are the rock in the storm. Now, you may not feel that way inside, but you need to be that rock for everybody else. During the course of the pandemic, which shut down my industry, we couldn't fly, we couldn't see people in person. I knew that what I had to be for my family, for my company, for my clients, I had to be the rock in the storm. And to do that, I got up each day, 6 a.m., and would do 90 minutes worth of meditation and movement to prime my mind so that by the time I spoke to the first person, I was the rock in the middle of their storm. And by doing so, it allowed people to be cohesive, work together, believe in something, and move us towards great success.